In this video, you'll learn how to import several business partners and their business partner relationships and consolidate the records in one process in SAP Master Data Governance Cloud Edition. Let's assume you're a master data specialist and you received a list of suppliers, including their contact persons, which you now want to add to your master data. You want to add them all at once and make sure that duplicates are detected. There are two apps relevant for this process: Import Master Data Business Partner Relationships and Import Master Data Business Partners. First, open the Import Master Data Business Partner Relationships app from the Launchpad. Choose Create to start a new import. Select or enter a source system and choose Upload to select a file that contains the new business partner relationships. Choose Create to start the upload. Now you need to upload the business partner data. To do this, navigate back to the Launchpad and open the Import Master Data Business Partners app. Choose Create. Enter the same source system as in the relationships upload to make sure the system can merge the organizations with the corresponding contact persons. Select a file that contains the business partners and choose Create to start the upload. Once this is done, you can start a consolidation process for the new data directly from this page. Choose Create Process and enter a process description. The first data source is prefilled with the data source you entered for the business partner upload. As the additional data source, the system offers you the data source you entered for the relationships upload. Select it and choose OK. Depending on your data sources, the system offers you different process templates. If the process is for the new business partners only, the system offers you a Consolidate Business Partner template. In this case, you've selected two data sources, one for business partners and one for business partner relationships. So the system offers you the SAP Consolidate Business Partner and Relationships template. Choose Create to start the consolidation process for your data. In the Data section, you can view your data sources and see how many records were uploaded. Start the initial check of the business partner data. This step ensures the consistency and correctness of the loaded data. In this example, there are no errors, and you can choose Continue. The matching step compares the new data records with existing master data and searches for duplicates. One of the uploaded business partners is similar to or identical with a business partner that is already in the system, which is displayed as an approved match group. Continue the process to carry out a best record calculation, to merge the duplicate, and to validate the data. The chart now shows the merged record as an update to one data record and the other uploaded data records are new. Choose Continue and the system validates the best records, determines that the quality meets the predefined requirements, and therefore automatically activates the records. In the next steps, the system checks whether the uploaded relationship data records already exist in the system, and because there are no matches, displays them as two new single records in the best record calculation. Continue to validate and activate your data. To view a summary with the details of all the steps, you can choose Show Audit Trail. You can also export all active business partner data records. To do this, go back to the Activation Business Partner step and choose Export Active Records. This will generate a spreadsheet with all active business partner data. You can also see details about the changed business partner if you select Show Details for the updated record. A new contact person has been successfully added as a relationship to the business partner. Additional data, such as the phone number, fax number, and email, has also been successfully added.